Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, how to test the defective SMD transistor. So as we can see, let's calibrate our multimeter to the transistor test. And then, pin 1 is base, pin 2 is collector, pin 3 is emitter. So let's test first the base to collector. There's a reading, so it's okay. And then to emitter again, base to emitter. So, test good. Now the collector to emitter, let's test. So there's continuous beeping, so this is defective. So collector, and then let's inverse the test probe. Collector is the mid pin. So it's the same, continuous beeping. So we found that the collector to emitter is defective. Let's inverse the test probe. So let's test the collector to emitter. So still there is a long beep or continuous beeping, as you can see, guys. So we heard a long beep, so it means the collector to emitter is defective, vice versa. Thank you for watching, guys.